Hello, sir. Are you going to buy a ticket?
Please, my son. He went on a trip a week ago and he hasn't been home since. Please just send someone out to look for him.
Sir, if you aren't going to buy a ticket, get out of line.
Please.
Security.
Oh, God, Ed, please.
Sir, are you going to buy a ticket or not?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to a tour of the multiverse. Today, we will be traveling to many different unique worlds. Please board the bus and sit back, relax, and enjoy as we jump into another world. Here we go. I recommend hanging on.
There you are. We were worried we lost such a beautiful piece of art.
What'd you say, Dressy? Let's heat things up in here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
I'm still alive. It hurts. Why was I programmed to feel pain? I'm sorry for this. This is all my fault. You aren't safe out here. Take my arm to defend yourself. Powering down.
Boys, we got some fresh meat here.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Whoa! You scared me. I thought you were one of those raiders. They've been trying to rob me ever since I got here. I saw your ship crash land here a bit ago. You and I are in the same boat, both stuck here. I've been building this time machine to get us out of here, and all I need is one more multiverse traveling fragment. Usually those tour buses have them, but yours broke. Bingo! That could be our chance of getting out of here. Go check if that bus has a multiverse traveling fragment you can take. let's hope this works. Get inside the machine.
Well, well, well. You aren't supposed to be here. That's much better. How delightful it is to see a human. Conversing with a frog gets rather tiresome. I am Victor. I've been observing you for quite some time, meticulously following your every step. Behold, the continuum of time, your personal timeline. You were progressing smoothly until that explosion fractured your path. Remarkably, your time machine did achieve something. I would refer to you as an anomaly. One that simply refuses to succumb to morality. This particular trait could be advantageous. Assist me, and I will facilitate your return to your original reality. Within each of these realms lies an artifact that governs a fundamental aspect of reality. Retrieve them and bring them to me. Should you succeed in acquiring all four, I shall grant you a passage home. Do we have a deal? It's not as if you have any choice. Excellent. Just remember, time is merely a spectral illusion, an eerie construct with no true substance.
from around here, are you? You say you're looking for an orb? I know just where that is. Follow the red arrows.
Look at you, an actual human? We haven't gotten one of those down here in so long. I'm actually rooting for you. I have something that might help you escape. It's a healing orb. You can find these scattered around places. Anyways, only way out of here is finding and destroying all three hearts. That will unlock the room in which he stays. Good luck.
Cheerio, mate.
Yeah. Do not look at me like that. I'm not trapped down here. I could leave at any time. My name is the Teapot of the First Revolution. I'm just traveling by. You say, if you want out, there's an easier way than slaying that boss. I'm feeling generous today. Take this key and head out the exit.
What? You didn't seriously expect there to be a shortcut, did you? There are no shortcuts in life. This is a perfect opportunity for you to learn that. I was growing attached to that thing. I think it was a bird. You are stronger than the others that I lured in here. That is going to come in handy. See you around.
Can't say I expected to see another human down here. If you're trying to escape, then allow me to help.
You will never leave here, and I'm going to make sure of it. Whatever you need, chances are I got. Cheerio, mate.
Wow, you are one tough human. Can't say that for the others, though. I know what you're after. I know who sent you. Do you really think this will help you get home? Nonsense. Let's have some fun here first. Every living being on this planet. Say, a hive mind, if you will. It's only a matter of time before you join it. So, let's try this again.
We'll be right back. Now I know you're all scared, but I can assure you that we will conquer this. Please, everyone, calm down. We will get through this.
We know your secrets, Mayor. You are killing this universe.
Oh, I'm out of here.
universe is losing its color. It appears that they have finally caught him and they will be taking him away now.
You can't hide that truth forever. This universe is corrupting because of you.
Whatever you need, chances are I got. Cheerio, mate.
What do you mean, what are we doing? We're escaping. We figured out that they store all the bones behind the walls. Anyways, man, hope to see you outside.
Whatever you need, chances are I got. Cheerio, mate.
Oh, this is awkward. I don't usually see the people I trick again. No hard feelings though, right? I was just bored and you were so clueless. Perhaps this will make up for it. You seem somewhat strong. I might need to use that later. I'm sure we'll be seeing each other again.
Yes, yes, the key! Finally, I can escape this horrible place. Oh, yes. Oh, God.
Hey, he's a good little rat. Help me!
Thank you. Thank you.
Whatever you need, chances are I got. Cheerio, mate. What's up? No, I'm not following you. What do you mean? I'm just a tourist of the multiverse, just like you. Are you a worthy warrior? A man who carries more than just a sword? Prove it to me. Slay me and we'll see if you are worthy enough to wield my armor. Promise me this, human. If you wield my armor, lighten it once again.
Mine! This is mine! I'm losing my color and I need to refuel! Oh, that's better. This is my paintbrush. It might be corrupting the world, but it's saving me from dying. I stole it from its temple and harnessed the power directly to heal me. It's destroying the universe, but keeping me alive. And now that you know this, I won't allow you to leave here alive. The choice of life.
Neither can you or this pathetic universe. I hope you don't mind. I was watching from the bleachers. I wasn't gonna join in, but this triangle guy kept yapping.
Decided to show up. I thought I'd lost another one. Well, congratulations. You've actually managed to get it right this time. Just two more left.
So close, aren't we?